Although many St. Lucians were unable to benefit from the USNS Comfort run clinics, the Department of Health has applauded St. Lucians for their patience and understanding. Following a post-mortem of the six-day mission on Wednesday afternoon, Health Officer in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Sharon Belmar said that a total of 4,846 clients benefited from services offered by the U.S. medical officials. The USNS Comfort had two land-based clinics at the National Cultural Center and the Owen King EU Hospital, where persons benefited from a range of services.
For adult medical services, we saw 1,665. For pediatric medical, it was 264. For dental, 756 patients. Optometry, 2,161 cases. We, on the ship, we did a total of 79 surgical procedures.
According to Dr. Belmar, over 100 surgical procedures were scheduled. However, due to the rough condition of the sea, taking patients on board the vessel proved risky. As a result, surgical procedures had to be cut short by 3 days.
For surgery, we got a total of 21 patients for ophthalmology, for plastic surgery, 10. Two patients requiring oral maxillofacial procedures, general surgery 26, pediatric surgery 12, orthopedics 1, urology 6, interventional radiology 1. So we had a total of 79 patients having surgery. We did a total of 48 echocardiograms and about 40 CT scans on board the US Comfort.
Dr. Belmar George was a guest on DBS's Newsmaker Live. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.